119 is in. Holy shit. Wow. Nice. Definitely got the feel of the 70s, like it was when it counted. Spar, my boy from Alphabet City. Noted historian of graffiti, friend of mine, comes to me, Boots119, at Tough City for consultation and guidance. Check it out. This is what it's about. I'm 50 years old. I did mine already. You gotta do what I already done. Been there, done that. Look who just barged in. He must have had the Vulcan mind meld on me, knowing Boots was here. Good friend of mine, one of my favorite stylists, TKID170.
Yo, this is a hot train, man. You're
thank
fucking
you.
Spar got down,
yeah, it
man.
Was for Spar. It was basically for
yeah.
Spar.
You've been fucking really paying attention to what's going on, dude.
Wow.
Not for nothing, Boots, this is an old school motherfucker. For him to keep up with what's going on today, bro.
Well, I like to say, you know, I look up to you, Bio, guys like that, and there's other names I could say, but I'm not talking
about.
Oh,
I want a rematch.
So check it out. Oh, first of all,
cold.
First of all, let me finish on the Bio one. Tiki came on so strong in the end, it was like this. There's a lot of fan base on the Tiki saying Tiki got that one. I can't give the nod to either or, but when I seen it the next day with the hammer, with the I said Tiki came on strong in the finish, and I'm not calling it, you know? But your fan base is saying you got the edge, and all respect to Bio, you know? And I love that. And Boots is one of the few that gravitates and melds with the new school, new and old, true school. He came from the era when style counted. When you had a burn, the shit counted at that time. It counts today, but it really counted back then. And you can never get that back if you didn't live there in the history. You know, so all you Europe, come see Boots119 at Tough City and know that I roll with TKID. The best in the world. Not saying certain names we won't mention. Anybody who's anybody, they want to see Boots. And I'm really proud. And I can tell you, I'm a definitely pro TKID, man. This motherfucker is nasty. All right? Much respect. I say that on camera to you, my people in Europe.
I'm looking forward to the Boots119 reality show is what. Whoa. I'm looking forward to. I
and
watch that shit every day.
This dude always gives me love, and I know he's proud of me because I'm doing the next right thing. All you toys and haters, watch your back, bro. I'm 230 pounds. I do 50 in a clip on a push-up tip. I'm dangerous, and I'm a danger and a threat to all you toys that are lying out there, because I know who's who, I know who did what, I know who's real, and I can still burn with the best in the world today. Yeah! Yeah!
Still.
In.